In this lesson, we're going to be talking about catalysts. So the objective that goes along with this topic is to explain the relationship between the effect of a catalyst on a reaction and changes in the reaction mechanism. So first things first, a catalyst introduction. So in order for a catalyst to increase the rate of a reaction, the addition of the catalyst must increase the number of those collisions between those particles to make sure it provides also a reaction path with a lower activation energy relative to the original reaction coordinate. So if you look at this graph to the right, you can clearly see here that the blue is what the original activation energy was for that reaction, but adding a catalyst drastically brings that activation energy down more, and so it's not going to require as much energy to get over that transition state. And so in a reaction mechanism containing catalysts, the net concentration of the catalyst is constant. But the biggest thing to note is the catalyst will frequently be consumed in that rate determining step of the reaction, only to be regenerated in a different step in the mechanism. So some catalysts actually accelerate a reaction by binding to the reactant. And so generally it's going to help bring those reactants to a more favorably or react with lower activation energy. And so this is often a new reaction intermediate in which the catalyst is bound to the reactants. And many enzymes function in this matter. So also catalysts involve covalent bonding between the catalyst and the reactant. And so if we ever, an example would be like an acid-base catalyst in which a reactant or that intermediate either gains or loses a proton. So this will introduce a new reaction intermediate and new elementary reactions involving that intermediate. And also in surface catalysts, a reactant or intermediate binds to or forms a covalent bond with the surface. So this is actually going to introduce elementary reactions involving these new bound reaction intermediates.